लैब जंक्शंस, डिजिटल टर्बिडिटी मीटर मॉडल LJ331 ऑलवेज गिव 10 मिनट्स वार्म अप बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द ऑपरेशन ऑफ डिजिटल टर्बिडिटी मीटर. नाउ दिस इज आवर main unit and this is the front view. In the front view, this is the display and these are the two controls. One is set zero for setting zero and one is calibrate for calibration of standard. This is the sample compartment for keeping sampler test tubes in the sample holder. Test tube size are 30 mm dia and capacity 30 ml. Now I am switching on the main machine. Now these are the side views. Back view. In the back view, only main code. Again side view. In this side view, on off control is available. With this instrument, supplied accessories are instruction manual with warranty card for 1 year and dust cover for instrument. Three test tubes of 30 mm dia and capacity 30 ml with stand. We also provide standard solutions of turbidity meter. Two standard solution, 100 NTU per ZTU and 400 NTU per JTU. Now we'll start the operation for testing. This digital turbidity meter have range 0 to 1000 NTU per JTU. Now I am taking 100 NTU per ZTU solution for calibration. First of all, these two control you have to set. Set 0 to minimum position, anti-clockwise, and calibration control to maximum position clockwise, this side. Set 0 to minimum, set 0 to minimum and calibration control to maximum before starting. Now I am inserting blank solution test tube my blank is distilled water. If you have your own blank, then you can use that. I am using blank as a distilled water. Now, you have to set zero from set zero control. Like this. Sometimes some variation are there due to distilled water take standby position. I am again setting that. Now insert your standard solution 100 NTU per ZTU like this. Now you have to feed your standard value from calibrate control. My standard value is 100 NTU per ZTU. Like this. Now your digital turbidity meter is calibrated. Now you can test your samples. Now this is my sample. Now my sample reading is 59 NTU per ZTU. Note down your notebook and test another sample. Thanks.